How did Chandrayaan crash? On 22nd July 2019, at 2:45 p.m., a GSLV rocket with a rover, a lander and an orbiter lifted from Sriharikota, Andhra Pradesh. Just 15 minutes after liftoff, this lander separates from the rocket and begins its 16-day journey. After about 3,50,000 kilometers, at 1 p.m. on 2nd September, the orbiter successfully separated from the lander and attempted a landing on the lunar surface on 6th September. But the lander is unable to make a soft landing and its signal is lost.